Hi there. In this question, we have hydrogen reacting with iodine to produce hydrogen iodide, and it's an equal.